హాయ్ అందరికీ నమస్కారం, వనకం అండ్ వెల్కమ్ బ్యాక్ టు యెట్ అదర్ ఎపిసోడ్ ఆఫ్ టూ స్టేట్స్ జంక్షన్. టైమ్ ఇస్ క్లోజ్ టు 10:30, బిగ్ బాస్ ఇస్ గోయింగ్ ఆన్. సో టుమారో మార్నింగ్ దెర్ ఇస్ అ ట్రిప్. యుల్ బీ నోయింగ్ ఇన్ మై కమింగ్ బ్లాగ్స్ వేర్ ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్. సో యుల్ బీ హ్యావింగ్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ డిఫరెంట్ థింగ్స్ టు సీ. సో If you're watching me for this first time, do check out my playlist, and if you like my content, do not forget to hit the subscribe button. No makeup, no filters, no big edits also, I think. So because I'm very tired, in middle of packing, but then I wanted to show you guys the essential items that you need to carry for your kid when you're traveling. So that's the main purpose of this video. We need to categorize into three items. So my first section will have the clothes, and the second section will have the baby care items and baby care accessories, and the third main item is the food. This is how it is going to be. So for the first section, so the first item, as I said, it's the clothes. So it is very very required, like you take one or two sets of your kid's dress as part of your packing. This is one main thing, which will be like a very casual wear that they are very comfortable, and it is good if you take a pant and shirts rather than a frock, because it's so comfortable, and you might have some mosquito bites when you're going by public transport. So make sure you have at least two pairs of dress for your kid. So next is a towel that you need to take for your kid. Do not forget to have towel. This is very much required while you're traveling, and this needs to be very handy. So after your dress, don't forget to take this towel. The next item you have to carry is small kerchiefs you'll be getting for this baby's kerchiefs. So at least have a pair of baby kerchiefs handy in your handbag. Next I wanted to say is have a waist cloth. It is very very important. We don't know what will be the emergency purposes that you will be facing, or only at the time of traveling we'll be knowing all that. So have a waist cloth, any cloth, or a towel. If you tear some old towels and all, you will have some waist cloth. So have a pair of waist cloth with you all the time. Okay, next is like you need a nice a long bedspread or a baby cover. It is always necessary that for your babies you use your own bedspread or own bedsheet to cover the child, even when you're going through public transport, or if you are taking even your car. It is very much necessary that you carry some kind of long bedsheet that's very lightweight, and that will be very comfortable and also clean to use it for your kid. Okay, finally for this season, everywhere it's too chill. Believe me guys, Chennai is very chill, you know, because of no pollution, no people are not going out, the weather is very good. So too much of chillness even in Chennai. So the place now which I am going to go is also too chill. So do not forget to take your sweater, baby sweater, and monkey kulla. So with this we are I think I covered all the cloth items that you need to carry handy when you're traveling. So the second section is baby care accessories. So baby care accessories, love, one main important thing is diaper. Of course everyone will be knowing, so have sufficient diapers. Even if it's excess, that's okay, but have sufficient diapers, because they may go like one, two, we don't know. We need to keep extra pair of diapers, so that's necessary. And the next thing is this wet wipes, a very very useful product actually for the kids, because you need not like even for wash your hands or something, like you can wipe it. It is very good, so always have one pack of wet wipes with you. Okay, and then next item is like, now recently I'm carrying this baby lotions, because of the weather it's too chill, her skin gets heavily dried. So it is always necessary that you need a moisturizer moisturizer for them. So I'm using this baby Himalayas baby lotion. So it's also okay if you take a coconut oil and you can actually apply it, because it might be a little sticky. I opt to take this with me. So this is one item I'm carrying handy in my handbag. Okay, after all of this, this is like might be a silly tip, but a very useful tip. Always carry a pair of cover with you. It is always necessary to dispose something, to at least to dispose the diapers. We need these covers handy. So don't forget to always have some sort of covers or disposable bags with you when you're traveling. This is not a baby care product, but to manage your babies, it is very essential. Like, you take some kind of toys, small toys that is required for them to fill up their time during this long travel. My kid is very, very fond of reading books all in one. She knows all the things in this book. She's 2 years old. So I am taking this book to engage her for some time. Apart from she's sleeping and eating, when she wants to, she's feeling very bored, I will take this book. And I've also taken this coloring book. She doesn't know to color, she just scribbles. But then I take this coloring book and this crayon. She's loving it. She knows all the colors. She's loving to do this type of artworks recently. So I'm taking these two for my travel to engage her at least an hour or two. It is always necessary that you carry some kind of stuff like this, or some toys that they will be like sitting at least for half an hour to 1 hour. They can spend their time. So think like that and keep the toys handy. So next main important thing I wanted to tell is always keep this handy. Vicks Vapor Rub, a very small packet. I think this will be like around 40 rupees or something, but a very, very useful product. If they have any uneasiness in their nose or chest, when you apply this, they'll have immediate relief. They will not trouble you much. So it is always important that you carry this in your handbag. I will probably take a separate video on what kind of medicines or what kind of home remedies does a kid have when they are feeling some discomfort, which worked for me. So probably I'll take a video separately, but one item of that is this one. Whenever she feels some kind of nose block, or she's feeling some breathing issues when she's not sleeping, when I do rub this, she will be like very comfortable and sleep peacefully. So this is one item I'm carrying in the handbag. So I think baby care items, I almost said everything, and the remaining things will be very basic, like their dressing accessories, something like that. So those things, if you are very keen, you can take all their dressing accessories along with you. So next comes the section 3, which is the most important thing. It's a food. It's recommended that you take one big flask with hot water and one bottle of tap water or wastewater for you washing your hands or washing your kids' hands. It's always better that you carry one flask of hot water and one bottle of normal water. It is also very, very important, like, you carry your baby bottle with you. Baby bottle, adula one more tip enna, baby water vandu normal water illama you can make like ஜீரா வாட்டர். தட்ஸ் வெரி வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் வென் யூ டூ தட் இன் ட்ராவல். பட் சடனாக நீங்கள் ஜீரா வாட்டர் இன்ட்ரடியூஸ் பண்ணிங்கன்னா ஷில் நாட் ட்ரிங்க் இட். ஸோ இஃப் யூ ஹாவ் அ ரொட்டீன், யூ கேன் டேக் ஜீரா வாட்டர், பிகாஸ் இவன் டியூரிங் ட்ராவல் இஃப் தே ஹாவ் சம் ஸ்டமக் அப்செட், இட் வில் பி லைக் இமீடியட்லி தேல் ஃபீல் த ரிலீஃப். ஸோ டேக் தேர் பாட்டில். ஸோ தட்ஸ் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டிப், ஹாவ் இனஃப் வாட்டர். Okay, so after water, main item is food. Whatever they eat, it is better you carry very, very light foods like idli. Or I highly recommend if it's a very, very small child, like 2 to 2.5 years. Like my kid, it is always okay to take liquid foods as much as possible, because they will have very less discomfort having liquid foods, and it's okay for a day that they eat only liquid food. So I normally
take kanji. If you are a person who wants to make kanji or you don't know to make kanji, please, I will put in the description box how to make porridge for kids with all the super ingredients, which is highly enough for their well growth. So that kanji I'll always have in hand. That is one thing. And another thing is I always carry brown sugar with me. We don't know when we are going out, even when we are getting milk from outside, it's we can add the brown sugar by ourselves and you can use it. So brown sugar is the one I'll be carrying. And you can also take some snacks if at the worst case, if they are not at all eating and they are troubling so much, it is at least they will eat some snacks like biscuits or wafers or chocolate, so even that will fill their stomach and you can manage the journey. So have enough snacks. I think I covered everything. Edana miss panindena, I'll just think and I'll put it somewhere around this corner if I think I missed the video. I hope you enjoyed this video and it's very useful for you guys. I'm sorry that I'm taking some random, I'm not having a clear picture also. I'm sorry for that. I hope you enjoyed. If you have liked the video, please give me a thumbs up and then subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye. Have a good night.